And the final speaker will be Mr. Canara.
Hello, pardon my address. I had to walk across town to find this place. I'm from California, so I don't know much about D.C. But I do know how D.C. takes time to do things. How many people here, including in the audience, have read the AEC report given to John F. Kennedy at his request in 1962? It's good. Someone has. Very rare event. It's only entitled Civilian Nuclear Power. And it addresses directly the fears that they had at the time that we would fall behind in having energy sufficient for economy and safety and world power in 1960s. And it specifically outlines what we should have done. And we have not done it. What we should have done, according to the report, was to start with a light water reactor that Hyman Rickover put in his submarines, that Alvin Weinberg helped design. And then, as we move ahead with the breeder reactor program, we would substitute and eliminate these water-based coolant systems, which are giving us all the trouble we now experience, which actually is not that very much trouble. Nuclear power is probably the safest form of mass energy generation that that humans have ever invented. Certainly the invention of fire 400,000 years ago, or control of it, has a large number of casualties. So what I want to know is if the commission is actually going to take account of what was said at taxpayer expense to John F. Kennedy in 1962 and review the recommendations, which said by the year 2000 we should have 700 gigawatts of safe nuclear power based on breeder reactors. At the time, they weren't afraid to make plutonium, so they would breed from regular uranium, spent fuel, whatever. We don't have to do that. We have 1,000 years worth of thorium in one mine, 1,400 acres in Idaho. Let me pass between Montana and Idaho. And so we can do the thorium breeder reactor, which Weinberg and the Oronel team worked on for 20 years and perfected and operated for 4 years in the 1960s. And that reactor is exactly what the son of the president, the former president of China, now has $1 billion to develop using our plans, all our research, everything that we did as an American research institution 49 years ago. So even if Washington does operate slowly, 49 years does sound to be a little excessive. And that's the point I think we need to make with this commission to whoever's going to listen to this report. All right. Thanks.
Thank you very much, Mr. Carrera.